I mean, it's like 2 o'clock and I haven't eaten yet, but for some reason I'm not very hungry today. But I'm going to go ahead and eat something just so that I don't get sick or pass out or anything. But yeah, it looks pretty good and it smells good. And it's still kind of steaming, so it's pretty hot. So there's like carrots, beans, peas, potatoes, and chunks of the burger in the soup. The burger pieces are kind of big, so I'm gonna probably cut them in half. Save most of this for supper. I'm off work today, so that's good. And like I said in the last video, I've been watching a lot of Criminal Minds, and I love the show. Second episode, I think, and I really yesterday. We got my husband moved into his apartment for the summer, or most of the summer. And it's a nice, I was really worried that it was going to be smaller than our apartment here. And that it was going to be like no fridge, no stove. When I went to community college, it was like smaller. My room was smaller than our living room, and we've got a small living room. It was just, I mean, it was a nice college, but they had 5 people to a room, and that's a lot of girls sharing bathrooms. Luckily, there were 2 bathrooms to the room, but that was still a lot of girls, and it's such a tiny space. Was like living at home. As much as I used to is because the brakes squeak to like high hell. It's awful. It's like it wasn't a super cheap bike, but it also wasn't the most expensive either. So I definitely got a good deal on it, but it's definitely needs like an oiling in the brakes. Like, ugh. Because it's a front brake and it's like used to ride it to school because I used to live further from the school than I do now, and when I would hit the brakes, everybody in the neighborhood could probably hear that. I hated it. Like, it was like someone was murdering somebody. I cannot eat this. There's so much. Oh my god, I'm just playing. Watching this video. I hope you liked it.